emakhosikati nebantfu benkhosi kulomcimbi.
Umsebenzi uqale ngekuthi isihlalo wenkampani lokuyinyathi Group Holdings Michelle Oshakantu akhombise ingwenyamati ithombe lechaze kabanti ngekusebenza kwale nkampani leyakha imikhicito isebenzisa inyama. Ingwenyama ichaza ukuthi le nkampani yavulwa inkosi Sobhuza wesibili ngeminyaka wanga-1965 dekwathi ngekuhamba kweminyaka yacala kungenti kahle ibangelwa kuguga kwefema yayo nemishini yokukhicita. Kutsiteke eminyakeni lophelile kwavela inhlaso yelithemba njengoba yonake inyathi Group Holdings ukuchutshwa inshisekelo yokubambisa ingwenyama emgomeni wayo yokuthi live libambe elizinga lentuthuko lekhonsile phecelezi the first world ithene yonake iEswatini Meat Industries lokuvula ikhasi lelisha ekusebenzeni kwale nkampani kwayifukula yagcine iseneligalelo lelikhulu lapha eveni nakuyitoget market etangephandle. Inyathi Group Holdings ihlanyele gitsi-gitsi leti ngamakhulu lamathathu emashumi lasihlanu temalangeni 350 million emalangeni kwakha kabusha le nkampani yavula-ke emagala ayo etitolo leti sezingeni lelingadange libone kuleli leti thengisa inyama naleminye imikhicito leyakhiwe ngenyama lokungemagala lamathathu kumathapha embabane kanjalo-ke nasemhlangano. Sachazelwa ingwenyama ibe seseyabuta kusihlalo ukuthi njengoba ingishampeni ekudwebeni luhlobo lolukhethekile lwetinhlandi lulwatiwa ngama-shrimps ngangobe nakuyithole nendondo eveni le-Taiwan ingabe tiyatholakala yini leto tinhlandi kude ngalenye ilanga mikwadi ukuthi ithole lithuba lekuvusetela likhono layo. Uyichazile-ke indzaba sihlalo esilweni ukuthi titawutholakala njengoba titholakala eveni labomakhelwane e-Mozambique. Ingwenyama ibe seseyikhonjiswa kusebenza ngalokuphelele kwale fema kule nkampani icaleke yakhonjwa lapho temukelwa khona tinkomo letawuhlatshwa. Yachazelwa ukuthi kule nkampani kuhlatshwa tinkomo letingamakhulu amabili njalo ngeliviki nokuthi bafuyi labathengisa imfuyo yabo babhadalwa ngemva kwamalanga lamabili kuya kulamathathu. Ingwenyama ikhonjiswe-ke nenzawo lapho tibulawelwa khona tinkomo nalapho tihlinzelwa khona. Ingwenyama-ke ichubeke nemisebenzi yachubekela endzaweni lapho iphuma khona phansi kwetipopolo inyama kuqinisekisa ukuthi iyachubeka nekubamba lizinga letimakethe takumave angesheya ikakhulu ngoba igcina iphumela etimakethe takumave lafake ekhathi iTaiwan, Norway, Mozambique, iUnited Kingdom nakulamanye-ke emave lase-Europe. Ingwenyama ikhonjiswe nalapho kugcinwa khona imininingwane yetinkomo lesetihlatshiwe. Yakhonjiswa-ke nasemakhateni lapho igcinwa khona inyama yakhonjiswa nenzawo lapho isikwa khona inyama ingakaphumi yaphumela khona etimakethe. Hambe-ke umsebenzi wefika esigabeni lapho ingwenyama seyikhonjiswa-ke kuthi lapha inyama ifike bese seyikhokhwa emathambo yachazelwa ukuthi inyama lephumela etimakethe tangesheya iphuma ide emathambo. Sihlalo uqhubekile-ke nemsebenzi wakhombisa ingwenyama lapho seyihlelembiswa khona inyama ipakishe ngalokusezingeni leliphakeme ilungiselelwe kuyawungena khona etimakethe. Lokunyele kubonile ingwenyama kube leminye imikhicito luyahlukahlukene liyakhiwa ngawo inyama yasembiveni. Qhubekele-ke ingwenyama nemsebenzi yabona inzawo lapho kuhlantwa khona emanti lasebenza kule fema angakakhishwa kanzi loku-ke ichazelwe ingwenyama ukuthi kentwela kuthi kutawuvikeleka yona imvelo. Ingwenyama ibe seyiqhubekela isitolo lesikhulu lesiyinzawo lapho ithengiswa khona-ke inyama kanye naleminye imikhicito leyakhiwe ngayo inyama. Kube lithuba-ke lokuthi ingwenyama ibone yona inyama lethengiselwa sivesayo kazi njengobe sibandi isitolo kube-ke kulapho lakhona sihlalo singayicela ingwenyama ukuthi kube khona lekuthathako lokusethulo khona isitolo. Nangemambala-ke ingwenyama ibe seyishiya tibusiso kule sitolo yaba nesikhathi lesanele sekuthatha tinfo letahlukahlukene letithengiswa kiso le sitolo. Kanti-ke ingwenyama ibe seyivele seyivula ngalokusemthethweni lo msebenzi. Kusuka lapho ingwenyama ichubeke kulenye inkampani lengaphansi kwayo iNyathi Group Holdings Infracast lapho kwentiwa khona imikhicito leyahlukahlukene yakhonkholo. Nakhona ke ingwenyama ikhonjiswe yona mekhicito liyahlukahlukene. Njengoba le nkampani ihamba igcine seyakho lomnyendo sibili lokufaka ekhathi emabhuloho, emapayipi kuyeke nalokunye. Inyathi Group Holdings ihlanyele tikitsikitsi temalangeni ukuyakha kabusha le nkampani. Nakhona ke lapha ingwenyama ifike yabe seyiyawubusisa umsebenzi. Ingonyama iphefumule yadumisa inyama yasembiveni lesezingeni eliphakeme ngangobe imelela live kahle emhlaba wonke jikelele.
Le misebenzi lena ihamba iye all over the world. Sesiyatiwe emhlabeni kwekuthi inyama lesuka Eswatini iku top quality. Ngathi ngiyathenda inauguration ya president lena kwabe ku announcewa kwekuthi i first batch lesuka la Eswatini iyakhashana kwetilwandle. Bafike bayemukele kubonakala ukuthi ingabe disqualified ngoba imvama intimba intinyendi tiba disqualified kepha le yakithi yathi nayingena kumakethe njengeva ukuthi bathi nayingena kumakethe ne taste nako konke lokho ayaba ihamba ngemahumo.
Ingonyama ethi level phokophelele ekuthenini inyama sembiveni naleminye ke imikhicito nemphahla liphuma kuleli kugcine sekuphuma ngetindiza.
Ayabonalisa ukuthi hayi lalaba ibambile lapha lizinga labo nokuqeqesheka kuvele kusetulu kakhulu lesekudumisa ko ke lokho lengikholwa kone ukuthi leleni kwendile enyalo niseta kuedda even more kwendele ukuthi emave emhlaba asathi sibakangwane ngoba nakuhamba ema products kanjena kuyasimarket asilive kuyekuthi le live leli li capable likhona kumitha ema EU standards njengoba lapha nje besihamba sibona onke ma precautions lafanele ukuthi sihlangabetane nawo kutoze sikwathi ukuthi simithe la ma standards emhlaba so lo sihamba lapha cha sitholile sifundziswa ukuthi vele nibambile ngisho nale EU standard.
Lomsebenzi omake emakhosikadi engonyama nabo ke bakhonjiswe yona ifema sembiveni baphindze bakhonja nayo imikhicito yenkampani iInfracast kanti ke bebakhona nabo gogo balondolozi kanjalo ke nelisekela landvunankulu libika kwetindzabeni ngisandile makhanya anathemba mamba kumatsapha.
Lomuhla iPan African Parliament iqhubekile nem